What's up, my friends? Welcome back to Dragon Age Origins. We're here with Aroden, Alistair, Wynn, Brucey, Zevron, and we are in the Alienage here. Time to go ahead and trek forward and do the last little bit. The last main mission we have, friends, before we start the lands meet and pretty much endgame crawl. So let's look at the journal and then go ahead and read what we got going on here. Unrest in the Alienage. Queen Honora has told you about unrest in the Alienage. She suspects Logain and Hal have done something to greatly upset the elves. Investigate the Alienage and see if you can find what Logain has been up to. So let's get to it, friends. There has been, we have seen or heard rumors about maybe an elven uprising or something here. But other than that, the only thing we really know, obviously, is that there's unrest here, and which is pretty interesting because even though they are city elves, Aroden still, I'm going to say he still harbors a little bit of resentment for what city elves and humans did to his parents. But at this point, it really don't matter, friends, because we need as much allies as we can, because if we don't stop the blight, everyone is going to die. That's the bottom line. That's the way he sees it here. So the more allies we can get, the better we're going to be before the Archdemon arrives. So let's get to it. Excuse me, who are you?
We are grateful. The compact is renewed.
Hell yeah, friends. I think we got that one done. You deliver the notices of appreciation to 5 hooded couriers in Denerim. Return to the Blackstone Irregulars for your reward. So that one's good. Now we have deliver the letters of conscription. Here we go. I think this is the last guy for that.
What do you need?
I need you to go ahead and join the Blackstone Irregulars. Be a damn soldier boy, elf.
I suppose a noble death fighting the blighted wretches is better than basking in this squalor. They'd better be paying well.
Well, they're probably not paying well at all, but guess it's better than nothing. You have delivered the letters of conscription to all 3 conscripts. Return to the Blackstone Irregulars in Denerim, Redcliffe, or Lothering for your reward. Lothering is gone. Dust. Rubble. Definitely not going back there.
We're not going to be mobbed, right? That's not something elves do here. Mob people.
You will just take whatever you give us.
I think we better explain things to him.
Someone's coming.
Hell no. You ain't beating nobody up on my watch. If we're beating somebody up, I'm going to be the one beating them up. What was that about?
Is that a joke? Just leave me alone.
All right then. Toodles. I mean, I don't know. I'm asking you a question. He just runs away with it. Is that a joke? I don't know why you're getting beat up, friend.
Spare a silver for a war veteran?
Where'd you get injured there, soldier?
Ostagar. Darkspawn took off half my foot.
Here's 1 sovereign. Hope it gets you off the street, you wretch.
Oh, Andraste, bless you, sir. I won't forget your face. No, I won't.
You better not. Let's go in some houses, friends. Anyone home?
It's you. Come in. I didn't thank you before, did I?
I wish I could give you something. Everything I owned was lost to looters after the purge. Not that I had anything valuable to begin with.
Hey, I'm sure you had some nice stuff. You got this booze back here, friend. Can you tell me what's going on around here?
It's a plague, so they say. I've seen a few sick people since I've been back, but I don't know how bad it really is.
There are mages from Deventer here helping to treat it. But there's something odd going on, though. My cousin Shiani could tell you more. You can't miss her. Just look for the angriest woman in the Alienage.
Why hasn't the Alienage been closed off, then?
Between the Civil War and Ostagar, the city doesn't have enough soldiers left to seal the Alienage. And only elves and refugees have gotten sick. I'm sure that if anyone important gets the plague, the Alienage will burn.
I guess the plague's been pretty bad. I've seen a few sick people myself, but by the time I got here, it seemed to be under control. There are mages from Deventer here helping to treat it. But there's something odd going on, though. My cousin Shiani could tell you more. You can't miss her. Just look for the angriest woman in the alienage.
Does this magical treatment work?
I don't know. You can only find out for certain if it doesn't work. And no one wants to put it to a serious test.
The Chantry allowed foreign magic here?
I guess so. I'd expect Templars here otherwise.
See you later. Have a good one.
I know you've already done a lot for me, but I have to ask. Could you talk to Shiani? Please. I don't know what's going on here, but I know she's in over her head.
I will see what I can do, friend.
Really? I don't know what to say. Thank you. Make her bless you.
Creators guide your step. That's what you're supposed to say. Find the missing elves. There is a plague spreading about the Alienage. The Teventers are here supposedly to help, but they are apparently taking both sick and healthy elves into quarantine. And no one ever sees them again. Perhaps this is worth investigating. Damn right it is. They're just stealing elves here, friends. Who knows what dubious things they got going on.
Oh, it's good to see you again, friend. You were so generous to me before, and these are other veterans.
I'm an orphan.
Oh, and an orphan. Please, my lord, can you spare some coin?
Dude, I just gave you a whole sovereign. That can get you, you know, a lot. Are you really a veteran?
I am insulted. A veteran campaigner, am I? And Oli is as bereft of parents as anyone's ever been.
My mom is especially dead.
No need to mention that, Oli. Will you help us?
It better be worth it. Here's three sovereigns. A chance is a better life. Go out and join the Dalish.
Oh, you're too kind. Just too kind.
The Maker preserve you.
Long live the good sir!
Long live the good sir, friends! Hell yeah! Let's get the hell out of here, huh? Before they fucking ransack our corpses or something.
Now that is a big tree. I wonder if the children get to climb it.
It's called a vending hall, Alistair. It's fucking majestic, isn't it? Go up and touch it and have Brucey piss on it. Mystical sight power. Hell yeah, friends. You found and activated all four mystical sights of power. Return to the Mages Collective for your reward. Brucey. This tree is looking at you funny. Oh yeah. Right on the vending hall, friends. That is so terrible. Oh, that's fucking terrible.
I've got children at home. I can't wait out here for another day.
So go home. The best thing you can do for your children is not trust these charlatans.
Everyone remain calm. We will help as many as we can today, so long as we can do this in an orderly fashion.
Oh, you're helping us, are you, Shem? Like Valendrian and my Uncle Sirion, you helped them, didn't you? Help them never to be seen again.
We've explained this to you before, girl. More whining will not persuade us to let you into the quarantine to carry plague back out to the alienage.
Quit trying to get us all killed, Shiani. Some of us have still got things to live for.
If this spell of theirs works, why are half the people they quarantine perfectly healthy?
What's going on here?
You must not be from around here. Wait. Soris told me about you. You're the one who freed him from the dungeons. These foreigners say they're here to help with our outbreak of plague. Funny thing, though. All the people they help disappear.
That's not true, and you know it, Shiani. Both my sisters got the Tevinter spell cast on them, and they're fine.
Where's your niece, then? And my Uncle Sirion, and Valendrian?
If there's a plague, why are so many people just out and about in the streets here?
These men from Teventer say their magic will prevent people from catching it. But it doesn't work if you're already ill. So they set up a quarantine. But many of the ones they quarantine aren't sick. One of them was our Haran, Valendrian. And I don't know what we're going to do if we don't get him back.
Does the guard know about this?
They have to know about it. The Haran complained, and so did I. They just don't care, or something worse.
You know, I think I'll go inside that motherfucking hospice and see what the hell's going on. What do you think, Shani?
They won't just let you in.
Well, I can bust my way through. I could always... I don't know. Is there another way in?
Well, there is another entrance in the alley. There's no crowd watching, no mages, and only one guard. You can try. Those guards mean business.
Hell yes, friends. But Lendrian, remember that our strength lies in commitment to tradition and to each other. Every alienage has a Haran, an elder. It falls to the Haran to arrange marriages for those without family. To negotiate with the guards when there's trouble, and to act as a sort of mayor and surrogate uncle to the people of the alienage. The title, like so many things, is a holdover from the time of Arlathan, for Harrens are not necessarily the oldest person in the community or even all that old. Tradition gives the role to the oldest soul, the wisest, the cleverest, and the most level-headed. Valendrian has been Haran of the Denerim Alienage since he was in his 30s. So what is he, like 90 now? He's up there, friends. What we got going on here? You've learned that there is a plague spreading about the Tevinter Alienage. Men from Tevinter Imperium are here supposedly to help, but they are apparently taking both sick and healthy elves into the quarantine, and no one ever sees them again. Shani says that you may be able to enter the hospice through the side door.
Is there something else you wanted?
Hell yeah, what are you doing? Say yeah.
Right, well, goodbye then.
Just wanted to say hi. You don't know me, pal.
As you wish.
Vendenhall, the tree of the people, friends. Mostly the old ways are gone. Each generation forgets a little more of the old tongue, a little more of the traditions, and a few things we keep become simple habits. The meaning long since faded, so it was with the Vendenhall, the tree of the people. Every alienage has one, I'm told, or they used to. When I was a little girl, my mother told me the tree was a symbol of Arlathan, but not even she knew more. Keeping the Vendenhall is just a habit now. Many cities have let theirs wither and die, then chopped up for firewood. No great loss. Alright, well, let me talk to these guys.
There is no need to push. We will work our spell for each person in Viserion's mercy. How long have you been ill, man? You should have come here days ago.
What are you talking about, friend? I'm not ill.
You may not yet feel it, but anyone can tell by looking that you have been infected.
All blight diseases carry some of the taint, and in you, it is as obvious as blood in a bowl of water.
You know, I'm a Grey Warden. I'm immune to disease.
A Grey Warden? There's a hefty reward for your head. Take him down. We'll split the gold.
Well, so much for sneaking, friends.
Watching the makers...
What in the maker's britches are these?
Name is this. Stop him.
What in Andraste's ass is going on here? Hell yeah, Wayne. Get over there and beat him with your staff. Let's get Zev on this one. Alistair, go ahead and get on this one. Brucey, what are you doing, bub? Get on this healer over here and whoop his ass. Aroden will take care of these plebs. Man, that's a cool shield, friends. Oh, where'd he go? What's this trickery? Hey, Zev, what are you doing over here, friend? I told you to go whoop that mage up, pal. Give him the business. He probably came over to cripple somebody. So did Alistair. That's what it is. They're crippling people that is fighting Aroden. That's fine. Oh, yeah. Good riddance. Oh, yes, win. Yeah, I guess that's one way to do it. We don't need to bribe the guard in the back now, friends. Andraste's grace, let's go pick that up, huh? You see Wynn's freaking virulent walking bomb, friends? Hell yeah. Johnny, I didn't do it. They started it with me.
Well, that's one way of getting through the front door.
Are you going to go inside? I hope they don't hurt anyone because of this.
They're not going to hurt anyone on my watch, huh?
Thank the Maker. Please, hurry.
I'm going to go in there and see what the hell's going on, friends. What is this door? You know what? Let's go in here first. Let's go into the store first. Priorities. You know, elves can wait.
I have a friend back in Antiva who would be very excited to meet you.
I'm sorry.
Salveil prefers women with experience and maturity. He says they have more substance, are more robust and flavorful.
Does he now?
Indeed. No need to deny it. Zevran knows a fine bird when he sees one.
I am not a bird.
There is no reason to deny yourself the pleasure of male companionship, after all, yes? You might balk now, but I assure you, Salveil is a gentleman of means and quite handsome.
I am going to walk away now, calmly, coolly. This is to save you the pain of having your brain forcibly removed through your ears.
This must be a Ferelden thing, I swear.
Right, Zev? If he's anything like Zevwin, you need to jump on that.
I don't think I've ever seen you before. Are you from High Ever, Redcliff? Welcome to Denerim.
I'm a damn Dalish, friend. What's going on with the Tevinters here?
They came to treat the Blight Plague. You did know about the plague, didn't you?
How bad is this supposedly plague?
How bad is it? Do catastrophes come in different sizes? One day, your child comes home with a cough. The next day, she's fevered, seeing things, hearing voices. And the day after that, she's dead, and it's your wife coughing. All you can hope is that when the last person in your house takes sick, he'll open a window, so the smell will bring someone to take your bodies out for burial. Is that bad enough for you?
Well, I guess so. I'm sorry you lost family to the plague, I guess?
I don't know what it's like where you're from, but everyone here is family. A cousin, an uncle, a niece.
We're fucking Dalish, you idiot. Of course we know what family is. I ought to spike this guy into the goddamn bookshelf there for being such a dumbass. What kind of treatment do these Tevinters do?
It's magic. I suppose in the Imperium they use magic to boil water and cross the street. The Chantry sent a Templar to watch them the first day. If the Chantry says it's safe, it must be. It's supposed to keep you from getting sick. If you're already ill, though, well, they take you into quarantine.
Does the magic even work?
I can't imagine that it does. Although the mages of the Imperium are renowned for their skill, there are no spells I know of that can do such a thing.
I don't know. Either you don't get the plague because you got their magic put on you, or you don't get it because you just got lucky. But it can't hurt, right?
All right, take it easy, friend.
Good day.
I think that's enough for now.
Was there something else you needed?
Let me see what you have behind the counter there.
Of course. Just keep it quiet.
Damn right I'll keep it quiet. Let me get that. All your health poultices that you have. We're definitely going to need as much health poultices as possible, friends. Hell, I'm just buying all of this shit. Does he have anything worth getting, really? Swordsman girdle? Oh, yeah. You know, I could have swore he had like a... There it is. Current map of Ferelden, sure, why not? So he has some kind of skill and sundry thing. Let's go ahead and take that, friends. It's not like Aroden doesn't have enough as it is now. What does that one give us? Just, oh, one of these? Oh, shit, well, we don't even fucking need one any of these anymore. Here, I guess I'll throw bombs. We don't really need this, friends. Does this do anything besides give you... Yeah, it just gives you combat slots. So we'll throw bombs if we have to, then. There you go. Because we've been needing to get rid of these damn bombs anyway. But that's cool. That gives us the opportunity to now. Alright, whatever the hell your name is, see you later. Man, I feel mildly insulted for what he said, friends. Terrible. There's an elf guard in the back. What's the sense? No point of even going back there and bribing him, huh? Let's go in here and have fun. Oh yeah, sit down, you bunch of freaking plebs. Get him, Alistair. He's done. Have you taken care of people? Of course you are. No more looting. Well, I think I have to probably loot these guys. I don't know. My inventory is looking good. I mean, I emptied it after last episode, so.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Thank you, Zev. There's a key with a note, bring 8 males, 6 females, and such and such. You found a key wrapped in a note and seems that indicated something about the shipment of elves. The key is a cheap one and looks likely to belong to an apartment here in the slums. Perhaps Shiani would know more? Well, let's ask her. But let's go in here.
Help us, please! We're not sick! Let us out of here!
I'm getting you out of there.
Thank you, friend.
Where's Valendrian?
They took him away already, through the back alley. We don't know where exactly.
Well, you should get out of here then.
You don't have to say that twice.
My man's got a black eye. Not one of the elves seen in the hospice is sick. They've been taken away for some other reason. Perhaps you should tell Shiani about this. Alright, well, let's go ahead and tell Shiani about all this shit that's going on, friends. A lot of craziness here. What, the door locked behind us or some shit? What's up, Shiani?
What happened? Some of the elves ran out, but I didn't recognize any of them. Where are all the others?
Your guess is as good as mine. They were the only ones inside. I found this note, though.
Let me see that. What does this even mean? They can't be shipping people, can they? Shipping them where?
Have you seen anyone being brought out of the hospice?
No. People go in, but they don't come out. They aren't shipping anything out of there that we've seen. They could be moving through the back alleys. There are all sorts of buildings back there. They could be using one as some sort of warehouse, staging area.
There was a key with a note.
There are apartments off the alleys. I would go to the back of the hospice and maybe follow the alley from there. If you find any more information, please let me know. I refuse to accept that they're all simply gone.
They might just all simply have vanished, Gianni. Alright, well let's do this Templar's mission here before we actually go inside. What's this? Bearing arms, strictly prohibited, elves who have swords, blah blah blah. This poor girl, man.
There's nobody to play with me.
This is the lady that was in the Kuzlin story, the elf. That's her daughter. She's obviously, her mother's obviously dead, but that's so sad, friends. Excuse me, sir. Look at that armor.
Is someone there? Maker's blessing to you, child. Be not afraid. I still have some sight to see you by.
What happened to your eyes?
I appreciate your candor. Most stare. Or worse. The awkward silence. I am a Templar. I lost my sight in a battle with a powerful Malefica. He called flame from the air and burned my face. The scars have healed, but my sight will never recover.
Enough small talk. How can I help, friend?
In my time in the Alienage, I've come to feel there is something sinister at work here. What exactly, I know not. It took patience, but some elves opened up to me, and I've heard their sad tales. But I found no real evidence to support my fears. Ears alone have done all they can. I was hoping you could be my eyes. Look around the Alienage for anything out of the ordinary.
Any idea where I should start my search?
None. I thank you for humoring me on this. If I am wrong, I will rightly feel the fool. You seem capable. I have hope that you will find what I seek. Make her watch over you, child.
Not a lot to go on there, friends. You know what I mean? Help Sir Otto discover what is going on in the Alienage. You met a blind Templar, Sir Otto, who says that something is very wrong in the Alienage. He asks you to be his eyes and look around for anything suspicious. Anything else, friend?
What have you found?
I ain't found nothing, because I haven't even moved from this very spot. See ya. Have a good day. Keep your eyes open, Templar. You might see something eventually. See something going on here. Excuse me, ma'am.
You're not one of the bad men, are you? I just want to make Grandma happy.
Bad men?
The housemen. They came the night of shouting. All of us orphans were in there. Then the blood. Oh, the blood. Still bleeding. Poor animals. Poor us.
Is there anything I can do to help?
No, sir. No, sir, indeed. Don't go into the orphanage. The bad men will take you too.
Say yeah. You found a young female elf who has been driven insane by a recent trauma. She said there were bad men in a nearby abandoned... Excuse me. Feral dog. Pools of blood. The pool of blood is still damp. Besides the coppery smell of blood, you also pick a faint scent of bad eggs. Is there sulfur?
There he is. Now, no crowding. Let the good sir breathe.
There are a lot of unfortunates in the alienage, sir. Many veterans, orphans, the diseased, and sad tales of all sorts.
I still don't have my parents.
Yes, sir. And poor Oli still doesn't have his parents. Anything you can spare would be appreciated.
I don't see how my damn money is buying you guys your parents back. Do you think I'm a fool?
So sorry, friend. Honestly, most everyone here has a sad tale. You've been good to me and Oli. They just heard of your good deeds is all.
Whole lot of beggars here now, man.
After the riot, many people were left without a home, sir. Don't have a copper between us.
You're like a hero here, good sir. Oli and I hadn't eaten for a week before you showed up.
Even that fellow with that fine coat on over there?
I found it.
You aren't a real beggar.
All I heard was there was free coin over here. Fine.
Fucking scumbag.
Every one of us. Except the one you rightly pointed out. All of us are unfortunates.
Here, 50 silvers. Someone has to help you wretches because you obviously can't help yourself. Now you need to go help yourself with all this money and get a goddamn sword, shield, bow, whatever the hell you use and go out there and help me fight the damn darkspawn. What do you say, huh?
Oh, huzzah! Huzzah for the hero of the Denerim!
All of us are eating tonight.
Guy didn't even have a freaking eyes back there. Something wicked. You found more clues pointing to something unexplained and perhaps sinister at work. So Otto would be interested in your findings, friends. Well, let's go to him, huh? Beggar.
Oh, bless you. Bless you.
Y'all better freaking do something with your life now. Dead dog. This is the corpse of a rabid dog. It looks like he was skewered with a spear. Nobody has cleaned up the body that appears to have been dead for some time. You found many clues to point to something horrible in the area. You should report to Sir Otto. Well, let's go back to Otto. See what the hell is going on with this haunted house, friends. I love these type of things.
What have you found?
I found a bunch of stuff. Pools of blood that smell like rotten damn eggs, for one.
There's been no fighting in the alienage recently. Which means the blood is not congealing. I suppose there could be some explanation for it. That's by the orphanage, right? A sad place. Did you find anything else?
Hell yeah, I did. There was a beggar. She was talking about bad men in the orphanage, man. That's
the riot took its toll not only on the body, but on the mind as well. I know of whom you speak, although she opened up more to you than me. One odd thing I am willing to believe, but two is no coincidence. Let's head to the orphanage. Both of your clues were near there.
Hell yeah. You sure you're up for this?
I'm sure your friends can keep me safe. I have faith in you. Let us proceed.
Don't you go dying on me now, Templar. Alright, friends, well, let's go to it. I'm busting your ass. You can't run faster than me, slow-ass Templar. I actually really like this quest, friends. I like these dark...
The feeling is intense here. This is the right place. I know not if it's the work of the Maleficarum, but there is definitely evil here. You go first. I will follow.
Yeah, stay behind me. You don't want to die. But what I was saying is I like Let's these dark type of things. I ain't looting shit unless I got to.
Right.
Oh. Get out of here.
Do you hear me, Sir Willem, Sir Willem? I'm a falling, Sir Willem, today. I'm a maiden, Sir Willem. But I'm dying, Sir Willem, in pain.
Creepy.
On it.
There's nothing around here. I hear dogs. Oh, here we go. Don't you go dying on me, Templar.
This should be easy enough.
See if we can keep his ass alive, friends. How you doing, Wynn? You guys good over here? Alright, let's get back to Aroden. Oh yeah. See ya, doggy. Aroden's kill cam and crazy, friends. Alright, Templar, give it to him. He knows what the hell he's doing, friends. I know we need to lose something because we need to get that amulet somewhere in here, but I think it's at the end, so it's okay. Aroden's here. Nice stun, woman. Nice stun. Zev, give her the same stun, friend. Eat that. Oh, spiderweb got me. Wynn, you in a spiderweb? No? Let's give her the old crush in prison. Oh, Wynn, you got spiderwebbed.
I can't die. I will never die.
Alright. I'll see you later. That sounds very convenient. Anyone else?
1, 2, Merrick's went through. 3, 4, the kingdoms at war. 8, 9, and now you die.
So creepy, friends. I fucking love it. Oh no! Come on in. Oh yeah, knocking everyone on their booty. Give me the old 1-2, Aroden. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, the whole 1, 2, 3, 4, friends. Let's go ahead and knock them the hell out. Sit down. Shield basses from death, friends.
Right.
This is the center of it.
Leave, mortal! You do not belong here!
Blessed be the Maker and his prophet, Andraste.
Your pathetic Maker is nothing compared to my glory!
I command you, show yourself, demon. Hide in the shadows no more.
You dare to command me? Let us see if your precious Maker can protect you now, worm!
Jesus, that view, friends. My eyes are freaking gone now. I don't know if that was because of lower textures and graphics, I'm sure it was, but good freaking grief. What do you say we go ahead and get on this one here? Come here, Zev. Get over here and rough some people up, friends. Good night. Your turn. Aroden taunted again. Good on you, Aroden. How's Sir Otto looking? He looks good.
I think we work well together.
We won. At one time, I considered myself quite the warrior, but you accomplished here what I never could. But something still isn't right. I feel there is more to this. Nearby, the building next to us. I can feel it, just on the other side of this wall. Let us go.
Hell yeah, friend. Let's keep on trekking. Come on, Otto. Don't go dying on me now, friend. We're whooping some ass. Damn, look at all this blood.
Who are they?
friends. Some shit hit the fan here. Get a taunt on board. Get a war cry on board. Man, the war cry's got some serious range because that one over there got hit. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Get Wynn on board. Damn, she can't animate any dead. Damn it, Wynn. We have to... When we want a corpse, they're never around, friends. An undead.
I don't want to go yet. Please. It's so cold now. So cold.
Creepy. Hell out of here. I had enough of this place, friends. I'm shitting my breeches over here.
Perhaps I could have a try at that. As you like.
Thank you, Zev. An arrow of filth,
this
friends.
This won't take long.
Excuse me, Wynn. Anything else here? Oh, Otto, you better get over here. Or you get your ass whooped. Sit down, you bunch of wimps. Overpower on board, get onto Zev. He's stunned. Oh yeah, Zev. Alright, keep on trekking. Warcry on board here. Man, assault is really good, friends. I like it a lot. I'm happy we went to sword and shield. It's actually been fun. Shield bash heaven. Anyone else?
Leave me alone. The voices will protect me. They will.
Oh yeah. Abominations everywhere. Get a war cry on board now. Holy fucking smite on board. Well, everyone alive?
Right.
You think you are safe?
Though the Golden City has fallen, I have seen your face and your light. I am you.
Save your pedantic chant for your sermons, Templar. You have killed my brood.
The Maker compels you. Show yourself.
The Maker? There is no Maker. There is no Golden City. But there are demons. Yes.
I hear not your blasphemy. By Andraste and all the divine after her, I order you to face me.
You delusional fool.
All right, well, let's get some exercise in here. I wish it would not go to them demon views, friends. I once had eyes, I swear. So, yeah. Was that it?
We have done it again. I feel the darkness receding. I've seen the work of demon before. Some maleficarum consort with them. But the Maker must have guided.
And now, you die!
Alright, let's get a taunt on board here. Eesh, that poor guy. Win! Give us some heals. Let's hit Aroden with a life ward. Too risky. Let's hit him with a regen. Let's hit this guy with a crush in prison. And he's done. Can we raise Sir Otto? Hell yes, we can. We raised Sir Otto, friends. Hell yeah, Wynn. I hope you are able to keep him. Get him, Otto. Show him who's boss. Come back from the fucking dead and you're gonna get him now. Sheesh, that fucking hurts, friends. Alright, Zevron. Go ahead and take a health bolus. Aroden, take a lesser. Man, that fire is hurting. Take another one. Don't you worry. You killed the demons at the heart of the elven orphanage, but not before it killed Sir Otto. The haunting and supernatural unrest are now over. Poor Otto, man. He didn't deserve that. He was a good Templar, friends. He sure as hell were. Well, now you got Sir Otto Alpha on board, Wynn.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
Hearing voices? You found the amulet the beggar girl in the alienist spoke of. Return to her. Awesome. Well, let's go, friends. Such a cool little quest. I enjoy this one. I like dark, demonic-y type stuff. Did you just see Otto? I seen him. Where did he go? I know I just seen him. I know that's not my eyes playing tricks on me, friends. Otto came back to life. Damn you, Wynn. You lost your freaking corpse.
The bad men. They are quiet. They call for blood no more.
Is this amulet yours? I found it in the orphanage.
It's my grandmother's. You found it, sir. May I have it?
Damn right you can. Here you go.
I feel like a mist is leaving. Oh, thank you, sir. I have to live my life.
Have a good one. Now that that's complete, let's go ahead and see if we could actually get the rest of this done, friends. Let's make the crawl before the next episode. Aroden's here. Open up. Sick elf.
10 coppers for a dozen eggs. They say it's on account of the war. The chickens aren't going to war.
Sorry. Here's me. You got anything, friend?
Who's there? Stay away.
Calm down. I just want to ask some questions.
I can't say nothing. Please, just go. I don't want trouble.
Would some coin change your mind?
All right. I saw them take everyone. Took them right out of their beds. Dragged them down the hallways. Maker, the little one's crying.
Where did they take everyone? What about Valendrian?
I saw him. They marched him through the hall with a bunch of others, all tied together like pack mules.
Where did they take everyone?
Through the landlord's old office. They go in there, they never come back.
What else have you seen?
Every few days, they come back. It's like a parade, a silent one. Men and women and children. You have to go. They'll be back soon. They'll find out I talked and they'll take me too. Please, just go.
All right, well, see you, friend. We gotta make sure we find this sextant somewhere. I don't know where it is. It's somewhere here.
Perhaps I could have a try at that.
I feel like on my first playthrough, I did not...
on it.
Find it, friends, or I must have missed it somehow. Here we go. Return the sextant to Chanter Rosamund. Cool. Well, we found it. Asking you shall receive, I guess.
This won't take long.
I don't know if this does anything, but let's go ahead and just keep on moving, huh? Oh yeah.
We'll figure. They'll never know what hit him.
Get a taunt on board here. Get a war cry on board. Damn, Zev is getting wrecked. Come on in, Wynn.
As you say.
Let's give this one a crushing prison. Aroden on board here to get this one. Sit down. See ya.
on it.
Good stuff. Expert paralyzed rune? Hell yeah. Back to Aroden. We're gonna save these elves one way or another, friends.
What's this? Another shipment already? We weren't... Wait. You're no Tevinter. Who are you supposed to be?
I'm the Grey Warden Aroden. I'm here for your freaking bitch asses.
Oh no! I've heard of you! I attack!
Alright.
This should be easy enough.
Let's get Zev over here. Alistair over here. Brucey on this one. And let's see if Aroden can just take these ones out because they're gonna keep on stunning. Goodbye. You want some too? You guys get them? Come on, friends. I'm about to take Cripple off of, enemies attacking Aroden. Oh yeah, sit down.
Time for some fun.
Goodbye.
Time for a little cleanup.
Hell yes, Aroden. Is this the one?
What is the meaning of this? We were told that there would be no interference from the authorities.
I'm looking for the elves that you brought here.
You will regret this, you know. Believe it or not, we've been given dispensation to do our business here. The humans talk a great deal about how very wrong slavery is. But isn't it funny how quickly the smell of gold overcomes such ideals?
You're an elf. How can you be part of this?
So this makes us kin? Don't be a fool. I am Tevinter first, and a servant of the Minrathu Circle second. Those are the things that matter. But enough. I am here to halt your slaughter, nothing more.
Step aside or be my next victim.
I am no fool. I can see that you are capable. So be it. I will let Caladrius deal with you while I fetch the Regent's men. I suggest you leave while you still can.
Watch out, see ya. Trap there.
There was a plague spreading around the Alienage. The Deventers are here supposedly to help, but that is apparently just a cover-up story. The Deventers are taking the healthy elves and shipping them off to the Imperium to be sold as slaves.
Watch out, Thrath.
Interesting enough. I didn't want to kill her, friends.
This won't take long.
She is a slaver and deserves nothing less, but we need to find the bigger picture. She's also just a lackey. Did you hear what she said? To halt your slaughter. She knows that she was going to die if we would have fought. You know, she was definitely not going to beat us, and she knew it. Get a war cry on board here. Goodbye. Is there anything in this room? Come on in, Zev.
As you like.
Oh, well. I thought it was a chest, but never mind.
Watch out.
Is there another trap? Oh my goodness. Them arrows though, friends.
Let's get started.
Sit down.
Let's get started.
Come on in. Get a taunt on board. Let's get Zevron on some of these guys back here. This one's just wreaking havoc. Oh yeah. I love when they switch to melee, friends, because they're not stunning us anymore. Good riddance. Keep on moving. Though we should probably slow down so we can regen some health here.
Right.
I am Caladrius, and you, I assume, must be the Grey Warden I've heard so much about.
Get to the point. What the hell are you even doing here?
What I want is for my business here to be concluded smoothly. If that requires that you and I come to some terms, then so be it.
You honestly think you can bribe me?
I've heard that you're trying to erode Logain's support. It must be a difficult task, yes, like washing away a mountain. Perhaps you could use some help.
Do you have an agreement with Logain?
More of an arrangement, truth be told. One that disappears the moment angry armed intruders storm my abode. Truth be told, there was always a limit to how long we were going to be able to operate here. We've paid for many of Logain's troops, but once the Landsmeet is done, we become inconvenient. So, here is my offer. 100 sovereigns from you for a letter with the seal of the Terran of Guaren upon it, implicating him in all of this. Then, we leave a few days earlier than planned with our profits and remaining slaves unharmed.
I suggest you look those elves in the eyes before you agree to have them hauled off to slavery, my friend.
I feel dirty. We're not considering this, are we?
So, do we have a deal? Even you must admit it's much better than resorting to barbarism, yes?
You know, I have a counteroffer.
Interesting.
You leave everything and get out with your hides.
Now, that's not much of a deal, is it? Let's do this the hard way, then. Men, shall we?
All right, we need Wynn to force field this guy immediately, which is good. We'll get Aroden down there and start toning. Hell yeah. Knock them all down. Oh yeah. Get back to Wynn. There we go. So we can animate humans. Awesome, Wynn. Well, you got this guy back here. I don't know what he's got going on, but we're just gonna leave it there. Alright, we want Zev to work on this guy. Alistair, work on this one. Brucey, this one. We want Alf to work on this one. What do you got going on, Wynn? Let's just crush and prison this one back here. Oh. Can we... What can you do, Aroden? Shield bash him. So, yeah. Hell yeah, friends. Level up. Get back to Wynn. Let's see. Work on this one, Wynn. Alright, Zev done wrecked him, obviously. Lazarus with Mark of Death. He's almost done.
Enough!
Well, I guess they're
enough!
All done.
It seems your reputation is an accurate one. I surrender.
Perhaps I should leave you to the mercy of these elves.
No, wait! Hear me out, kind sir. Were I to use the life force of the remaining slaves here, I could augment your physical health a great deal. Allow me to leave this place alive, and I would be more than happy to do this little service for you.
Little service? He is talking of blood magic. Surely you would not consider such a thing.
Damn right I'm not considering it, Wynn. No, I wouldn't.
Most wise.
I don't suppose you would consider just letting me go?
No, I don't suppose I would.
Ah. Well, That is a shame, isn't it?
Get him, Zeb. Oh, yeah.
An elf with no chains. Now that's unexpected. Are you one of them? What happens to us now?
Are you Valendrian? Shiani was looking for you.
Shiani? Did she send you here? Praise the Maker! We will not trespass long on your good graces. Come, everyone, let's go home.
Say ya. Well, at least we were able to, get the whole slaver thing done, friends. That's always good.
This won't take long.
So I'm pretty sure we got everything from him. I did loot his body there in combat. I didn't remember if he kind of took us out of this place, which he didn't, so interesting enough. So we did get the stuff. Let's head back to Shiani or whatever, or Valendrian, whoever we can talk to. And then turn all this stuff in. That was a good crawl, friends. We whooped them up. Super quick. Shiani!
I'm sorry if I was rude to you before. Andraste's ass, you'd think I'd learned some social graces. Anyway, what I mean by all this is... thank you.
Can we go to Valendrian then? Because I believe his house is probably open.
Ah, it's you. Welcome. Please, come in. Tell me, how is Duncan?
You know Duncan?
He's been a friend of mine for many years, yes. From the look on your face, I take it the news is bad.
He died at Ostagar, friend.
I am sorry to hear that. I knew that the Warden suffered great losses at Ostagar. But a few escaped. I had hoped Duncan might be one of them.
How did you know Duncan?
He came here, now and then, to look for potential recruits. Perhaps that seems strange to you, but Duncan was a man who knew that talent could emerge in the most unlikely places.
What will you do about the plague now?
We've been through outbreaks of pestilence during the war with Orlais. We'll endure. I doubt very much now that the Tevinter intervention would have helped us anyway.
Take it easy, Valendrin.
Take this. Duncan gave it to me years ago. I suspect you'll put it to better use than I would.
Alright, well, I believe that's pretty much everyone here. We can probably talk to this Atheris person again. But probably really don't matter. Let's just see if we can go talk to him. Or, yeah, his name's Atheris, right? I don't know, Shiani's cousin. Or brother. Source.
I can't believe you did all that for us. An outsider, even. Thank you.
Alright, friends. Well, I'm going to save here. When we get back, we will obviously be into the estate. And then we will go ahead and just start the next main mission, which will probably be the Landsmeet. Actually, with it, which it is the Landsmeet. Unless we got some more side stuff over inside of... Denerim itself, which I think we will, so we'll probably just have to do some of the side stuff first, which is very minor stuff, and then we will go off and do the Landsmeet. Anyways, friends, take it easy, have a good one, as always, stay safe, see you next time.